Okay, hey, so it's time where I'm gonna dig some trenches for these boards so that I can lay them in flat.